aeroplanes continually bombing the key roads to Madrid set fire to fields of wheat and rendered homeless and desolate many innocent victims. A plane was brought down with its petrol tank riddled with bullets, but the pilot was Italian, and curiously enough, nobody was able to find out which side he was on. Now vividly, the GB News cameraman has portrayed an infantry capture. Insurgent troops pour rifle and machine gun fire into the government defenders. The defense is on the run, but the nationalists complete their capture and bring back their prisoners roped together. Like cattle, and some of them scarcely more than children.